Sarah. I've been thinking about something you said.
When did the computer go to the doctor?
No. Wait, what?
Oh, nothing. Just an AI joke. What's up?
So, people should all be equal, right?
Yeah, it's 2013. Everyone knows that by now.
Well, some people don't. That's the problem. And they don't want you to even try because they're afraid.
Give it up, rookie.
And so they want you to be afraid?
Right.
Sorry.
They'll tell you you're not strong enough or smart enough or talented enough to do what you want to do. But here's the thing. You can't ever give in to their fear. It's always there waiting for you. But if you give in, it'll stop you from doing anything.
Well, that stinks because you can do anything. You really, really can.
No matter what your sex, race, or creed.
Bring it on!
You can be strong. You can be smart. Be equal.
Don't bow down. Don't despair.
Try to remember that when anyone tells you you're not capable of something, or that you don't deserve something, or you don't belong somewhere.
I won't quit. Not ever.
I may be an AI, but I know one thing. All of you humans are created equal.
Everyone is capable of greatness, including you.
In the end, the shape and form don't matter at all. It's only the soul that matters, right?
Weapon in hand!
stand and fight, System Command!
I won't show any mercy!
ID Excalibur!
Resist until you are ashes!
I don't run from fear. You will never defeat me!
Why will they die?
I got you that time.
Your dreams have gotten rusty. That's all she wrote. Polish them all you want, but that ship has sailed. Just trade those crappy old dreams in for a set of new ones. Point is, you gotta find your own purpose in life, baby.
Aw, come on, are you even listening? I'm trying to drop some knowledge here, QT.
Well, anyway, we gotta go. Adios, amigos.
So what do we do now?
I don't know.
Prepared for takeoff.
Everybody ready?
I'm ready.
Ready? Ready to go.
All hands report to battle station.
Now's not the time.
Oh, I'd say now's the perfect time.
You should come with us.
And bring your ninja gear.
I was hoping you'd say that.
What's happening here?
Just get moving.
There's nothing to be afraid of.
What was that?
Behind you, watch out!
You better hang on!
About to get bumpy.
Perhaps we should consider our next move cautiously.
Here we go!
You cannot comprehend the forces you are dealing with.
It looks like we're gonna have to fight.
Get out!
What's going on?
We're in the middle of all-out war.
That's not good.
Take our shot, all or none.
Endless bloodletting is tearing us all apart.
If you don't want to get hurt, you better leave.
Underestimate me!
Nothing will stop our invasion now.
Drop what you're doing and find cover now!
I'm gonna beat up every last one of them!
Carnage, Biggie!
The reinforcements are here, sir!
Do not leave a single freak standing!
Get us out of here now!
Behind us!
Let's do some damage, boys!
Talk about tough!
Why don't we make this fight interesting?
Is that the best you've got?
I'm just getting started.
I appreciate the effort, but you just can't win!
So what do we do now?
We kick his ass!
Surrender.
Never!
Too bad for you.
Look up!
Victory will be ours!
Bang.
Sometimes you suffer great misfortune for believing in something too much. There are times that it's tough to believe in anything at all.
Kingdoms rise and fall, lifetimes come and go. Are any of us here long enough to even make a difference?
Undead!
That's something you have to decide.
I can't do this alone.
Basic maneuvers!
There's no time!
Okay, hang on. Now don't die! Don't die!
And what about you? Are you ready to die yet?
I don't know what I should do.
Keep moving, whatever it takes. Even if the way ahead lies through a river of blood.
Take your best shot. I'll give it back to you 1,000-fold!
Now you're finally making sense.
While we're here, we live to the fullest.
Could be responsible for this.
Attack now!
Thundercat! Get him, boys!
Dragon Flame Bomb!
Move them out of Kingdom Come!
We shall show them no mercy!
We're not finished yet!
This is no time to be worrying about what people think!
Our empire is entering an era of gold.
You better hold on tight.
Now this is the kind of stuff I like.
You're kidding me.
You'll pay dearly for this!
Sorry, not today!
You're outclassed. Don't ever underestimate me!
I'll fight you to the bitter end.
What power do you have?
Big O!
Oh, ah, no way!
Action! All personnel, fall back!
How do you like this?
Things may get troublesome.
Well, all right!
It ain't over!
Have a taste of this.
Excellent.
Dreams are meaningful when you work toward them in the real world. If you merely live within the dreams of other people, it's no different from being dead.
It's only natural that you feel afraid right now.
We all possess something inside us that we cannot compromise. It's that inner passion that gives us the strength and courage to fight.
You have no right to tell me what I'm allowed to do or not do, or what knowledge I can or cannot learn.
Don't you know you gotta enjoy life, or it'll slip away?
The world needs all kinds of people.
You should do what you wanna do.
Only one small part within the much greater flow. Nothing more than a fraction of the whole. But by putting all those ones together, you get one great all. That's why I won't ever give up.
We are getting stronger with every step we take.
But what could be more beautiful than doing work that puts your soul at risk? Because that's what it means to be alive.
There's a whole lot more to it.
The whole thing doesn't seem real at all.
What is their motive? What is it they're really trying to do?
Let's just say my past is catching up to me.
What am I, a monster or something worse?
Is it really necessary to have a reason to live and fight?
You can tell yourself whatever you want, but you've hit your limit and you damn well know it.
What does all of this mean, I wonder?
I don't know.
We need to look at this more closely. No matter what challenges are facing us, it will be all right.
I shall become a far more perfect being.
But don't let fear get the better of you.
Now I get it.
I wanna leave!
Never carry a weapon. Unless you're willing and able to use it.
Yamako!
Let's take this shit by force!
So you're that eager to fight us, huh?
If you attack this human, I will be forced to retaliate and destroy you.
Bring it on. I will tell you what's foolish.
Don't move.
Going into battle without carefully assessing your opponent's strength.
How can you possibly have attained such power?
Step forward and accept your punishment!
Uh-oh, you dead already? Well, you're no fun.
In this day and age, acting like a loose cannon, going around swinging a sword is totally passé.
Are those who choose to fight against darkness every day, shining a ray of hope into that chaos.
Only you can decide to become a hero.
Look up in the sky! It's Great Saiyan Man!
A real hero will always find a way for justice to be served!
As long as we stand guard, the brilliant light of freedom will never be extinguished!
We'll face them down, and I will win! Time to meet the new me!
I wanted to. I'll be a hero.
I refuse to let the others down!
There's a great power within you, because you're fighting to protect what's precious to you.
This fight is unreal.
Now for a lesson. You may have heard these words before, but I'll teach you what they really mean. Go beyond! Plus Ultra!
You really are strong. For real.
Are you ready?
Prepare yourselves, everyone.
Hell is near.
Who goes there? He's a killing machine who thinks nothing of taking human lives.
I need all of you to stand back.
Is this really happening?
What the hell are we up against here?
Let's just hurry up and get out of here! Or else we'll all be...
You really think you can hide?
I'm not gonna run or hide!
I'll stand against my enemies until my final breath!
All ships commence your barrage!
If you want to play rough, let's go!
You're going to have to do much better than that.
And how about I tag in?
Commander Brown!
Just a bit more!
You can't win. You must realize that.
I am not going to give up!
You'd be a fool to underestimate me. You knocked me down. Better get used to it.
Maybe this is the one. The one I won't come back from. The end.
This is the real world.
The underworld.
There's no place for pretty ideals.
You said that you didn't need comrades. But I'm attracted to that word, to the point of tears.
That star is the tear of a warrior, a lost soul who has finished his battle.
Will you come with me? It'll be like watching a dream.
The same blood runs through both of us. The blood of a beast who wanders. Death is always at our side. If we do not show fear, it casts its eye upon us gently and guides us into infinity.
It's all a dream.
Just a dream.
Didn't your parents ever teach you that dangerous men roam the streets at night?
Human instinct seeks conflict.
Oh, how I've been waiting for this.
Will we ever find an enemy out there who can satisfy my appetite?
It doesn't matter what you use to justify war.
Be sure that Frieza pays.
Religion, philosophy, resources, land, revenge, love.
You can't escape.
The weak can squeal all they want. But the strong will always rule in this empire, boy.
There will always be war.
Don't give up! Protect this city from pirates or die trying!
The reason can be found later. War becomes a necessary evil.
Please, I'm begging you, you must do something.
The time will come when risking everything is the only choice left to us.
Let's just slaughter these pukes and be done with it.
Roger that.
I'll win no matter what!
How dare you come here and violate the peace of our world?
Tam Hall! Don't hold back!
You still alive, Tatsumi? Then everything's fine.
There's something out there.
Life is a caravanserai of delights, but death is our destined lot. The only difference is for how long one eludes it. If the grave is one's only aspiration and guarantee, then life is a bleak path with little to recommend it.
You're all gonna die.
You were so sure of your own power that you never imagined anyone in the universe could bring you down.
Do you have
compels us to live.
How do I live my life? That's the question of the hour.
No time to waste here.
And who wants to ask about dying? Stuff like that's a waste of breath. I'm just saying, if I get preoccupied with it, then I might as well keel over right now.
This is our chance! Don't let it slip away!
It'll happen in the blink of an eye. Be ready.
Something's not right.
What is happening?
Is it an earthquake? But this power... feels kind of evil, doesn't it?
Someday, I'll kill you.
He scares you, doesn't he?
Shut up.
You can't fight if you're not in the right state of mind.
You look like you're about to lose it.
I'm okay.
It's confirmed, m'lady. We're under attack.
So it begins.
Blades drawn. Now!
Their power levels are skyrocketing!
Showtime!
Right!
Move out!
Don't screw with me! I don't think we planned this far ahead!
Still think you can win?
You bet your ass I do!
Same. Every last one of us. For some, it's drinking. For some, even religion. Family. Dreams. Power. All of us had to spend our lives drunk on something. Else we'd have no cause to keep pushing on.
What is it you really want to do with your life?
What to do?
I've had this dream. Something to prove. Ever since I was a child.
If this dream of yours comes true, what will you do then?
I don't know.
There's an appeal to living free, not being held down by anything.
I want to believe. Believe that my faith in myself is real.
Such power from someone so small. On the inside, she's a beast.
Here I come! I want to keep going. I can still fight. I'll become a hero.
Fight with all your passion.
Hard work. Never betray you.
Just remember. Stay true to yourself.
This doesn't look good. Never had a whole lot of luck with unknown objects.
Is anyone else feeling funny?
Thank you.
Still functioning. Why don't we just get out of here? Just in case.
Needless aggression. Unscrupulous greed. Unchecked hate. To have the images, the headlines, incessantly thrust at you. Hour after hour, years at a time. You normalize to it. They want you to go numb, become indifferent, or lose yourself in distractions. For it to feel like the evil in this world and all its machinations are too big to challenge. That loss of control leads to despair, to re-engage, to claw back even the tiniest sense of control. You don't have to save the world. You just have to make a difference where you can, with the opportunities you are given. Maybe, just maybe, if we're made to fight, we can apply it a new way. Save more lives. Protect those who can't protect themselves. And after that, who knows what we can achieve together?
I've said it before, and it's time to say it again. Life can be pretty tough sometimes, but one thing that can make it better is a friend. Whether it's a shoulder to cry on,
it's all right,
or someone to watch your back, a real friend will always be there for you.
Ryugo, you dropped this.
Thanks, Marco.
But being a true friend is just as important.
Please be okay!
Nobody treats my friends that way!
Lending a hand when they need it.
Get out of there!
Or not judging someone for who they are.
Sora, come back to us!
A friend is a powerful weapon.
Get your hand off her!
So if you're feeling down,
reach
out for a friend. And when you're feeling good, look to give someone else a boost.
No matter who you are, ain't no one born into this world to be alone.
Because we're all in this together. We might as well be friends. There are a lot of scary things in this world. I know I've been scared lots of times. But you can't let that fear stop you from living your life.
Move! Come on!
When you're really scared, that's when your true colors show. You're stronger than you know, and you'll become stronger still when you face down your demons.
Remember, you're unbreakable. If you let them break your spirit, that means you've lost.
So get out of your comfort zone and try something new. Take that risk. Make that huge leap.
It won't be easy. Time to dig deep. More. More.
Most of all, don't be afraid to mess up. You've got what it takes.
Regret and failure are an inevitable part of life. What's actually important, though, is what you learn from them.
Feel the fear and do it anyway. Know that we'll be right there with you. Fear not.
What is happening, sir? You must evacuate. Get to safety.
Going to tear down this entire world.
The stage is now set.
To no mercy!
Destroy its very foundation!
There has to be some way to escape from this madness!
I won't give up. There's a solution to this. I know there is.
Still, it's going to be pretty tough.
What's going on? Why am I not able to see it when it attacks me?
You doing okay, Naruto?
Honestly, I don't really know.
Don't succumb to sorrow. This isn't the time to despair.
Don't give in! You gotta hang on!
I refuse to sit around crying, because I gotta focus on becoming a fine hero one day.
That's the challenge.
I can feel the energy getting stronger.
There's nowhere else to go but forward! Show me just what you're capable of! I'm giving it all I've got, every day! 100%!
We're invincible!
Your determination. Shines even brighter than the morning sun.
Can't catch me!
And it's put us on the path toward tomorrow.
Yeah! My purpose is crystal clear. I shall persevere.
It looks like we're being surrounded.
Then we'd better approach cautiously. There's no time to rest.
We can't just sit here and do nothing!
Things may be difficult for a while, but hang in there. Do your best. You and the others must be strong.
Keep looking forward. You must remain calm.
I know
this world's come to, but we're still living in it. And even if this is the wrong world, somewhere there must be something right. And as long as we can believe in that, we can go on with our lives.
True power is right here.
No, there's something to be said for a person who refuses to admit defeat.
There's no future except the one you create!
We will prevail!
So here's the deal. Life doesn't always want to be your friend. Sometimes it'll feel like life wants to hurt you.
That was a downer.
But you can't just hide, because nobody likes a quitter.
I'll go first.
You gotta take chances.
This fire isn't gonna stop me!
They never said it was gonna be fun or easy. Whether you're totally ready or when you least expect it, doesn't matter. Life will punch you right in the face.
Your resistance is futile.
Now you can lie there for a second. Cry a little if you need to. But get back on your feet, because it's the getting back up that counts. That's what shows you've got heart. That's what helps keep you going.
Hit me with everything you've got.
Fall down 7 times, get up 8.
I don't want to go down. Not without a fight.
No, we'll be right there with you.
Wake up. Be all that you can be.
Only Toonami on Adult Swim.
Fear, glorious fear. It's a natural emotion, present in all animals. When you encounter a foe stronger than yourself and realize you have no way of fighting back against the unknown, your helplessness begins to sink in.
A person only loses when they give in. Remember that. As long as we keep putting up a fight, we haven't been beaten.
Now the world shall learn what pain is.
When the foe is before you, you fight. Even if it costs you your life.
It will be tough, but you won't be alone.
Take one more step, and I'll cut you down.
I'd like to see you try it.
We've come too far to give up now.
No road left but the one that leads to the end.
He believes in his own strength, and he believes in his friends just as much.
I don't have any friends. Will you be my friend?
It is because one understands such pain that generosity towards others becomes second nature.
I hope to share some of their pain and let them know that they're not alone.
You're not alone. I'm here with you.
I got so miserable and lonely. It hurt to realize that I wasn't strong enough.
That isn't something you should ever have to deal with by yourself. Because we're your friends and your family.
I'll help you any way that I can.
I just feel bad, you having to save me all the time.
Of course I'm gonna save you. We're pals.
We have formed an alliance, and I will not abandon you now.
If you die well, then I'll die alongside you.
I'd be buggered before I let harm come to you while I can lend a hand.
Let's go. All of us. Together.
I think it's time we talked about respect. How to earn it, when to give it, and what it's good for. Seems to me a lot of folks these days don't care much about respecting other people.
You are useless! What are you talking about?
Everybody wants to get respect, but nobody seems to want to give it.
The Full Metal Alchemist is just a little kid!
Don't call me little!
Now I'm really mad!
Maybe in this anonymous computer age, some of us have forgotten what it's like to be human.
Things may get troublesome.
Sure, it's fun to be right. And of course you want to win. But that doesn't mean you get to be a jerk.
Go easy on him.
You can't go around thinking the world owes you something. Or anything for that matter.
We're all in this together. And if we want to be champions, we work as a team. Get me?
You gotta get out there and earn that respect. And one good way to make sure you get respect and get what you deserve is to give a little respect. So before you fire off another snipe, take a second and just think about it.
Oh, brilliant.
Respectfully yours, Tom. Well, I guess it's time to hate on haters.
Who is this?
He's a nobody. We've all got one. It's the person who says, that sucks, no matter what you're doing.
No matter how hard you try, it's useless!
Now, this isn't the same as criticism. Criticism serves a healthy function. Sometimes it can even help you get better. That's because it comes from a good place. Hating, however, is when someone just wants to cut you down. They want to watch you fall.
It's really quite sad.
Tsunami's had a lot of criticism and a lot of haters in our time. We welcome the criticism because this is a work in progress, and we want to hear what you guys think because we love you. But when it comes to haters, old Tom learned his lesson a while ago. You can't let them get to you.
It will take more than that to end my existence.
So keep your head up. Keep doing what works for you. And don't be afraid to listen to your critics. But always, always ignore the haters. We all deserve better.
You have truly incredible reserves of strength, friend.
I'm not as strong as you think.
Though you may not believe it, you are incredibly strong.
Today's the first day of the new me.
Come on, let's try again! All right!
Expect nothing less of yourself than to be the best! Aspire to greatness, you hear? Greatness!
Let's go! Yoongi, right here!
To victory! Victory!
Hey! Wherever you go, I'm gonna go with you.
I fight way better knowing you got my back. We're a team, remember?
But when I see somebody who's that strong, my heart starts racing.
One gorilla. Two gorillas.
Because I realize I still have farther to go. Makes me want to train myself even harder, to push myself to their level.
Incredible! Their willpower created a concussive blast.
It's like the whole planet is shaking.
I knew it! I'm unstoppable!
That is some serious firepower.
Keep watching. I'll show you something.
I know you've got what it takes. I can see it in you.
Here's something they don't often tell you in movies or TV shows. Sometimes the bad guy wins. It happens, but you can't let that stop you. You can't just give up and not try anymore.
It doesn't matter what I think I can do. I still have to try with everything I've got.
You have to do your part to fight back.
I'll teach you justice.
Not with your fists, but with your words and your actions.
The job that we must give to ourselves now is to set examples and aid the next generation.
Don't just sit there. Get up. Raise your voice. And let the world know that you're not going to take it lying down.
I can't let it end like this. If there's even the slightest chance, I have to take it.
You're going to try. You're going to help. You're going to make things right. Because together, we can do anything.
Oh, yeah!
Time to talk about the roller coaster of life. Now, we've talked about this before, but there are two things we wanted to stress. When you're down, don't stay down on yourself.
My head is killing me! I mean,
mission complete!
Things will turn around. Trust us. If there's anyone who knows about coming back against all odds, it's Tsunami.
I won't submit, and I won't live with regrets, no matter what.
But almost as important as that is this. When you're up, help somebody who's hurting. Someone who needs it.
We can't just leave him there.
A friend, a neighbor, some dude down the street. Look around and see what you can do to help.
If I put my ability to good use, maybe I can change this messed up world.
If we're gonna get through this thing, we all need to pitch in.
We have to work together to have a chance.
I promise I won't let you down.
Because you can't spell Tsunami without you and I. Well, you know what I mean. I know how it feels sometimes. The world can look bleak. Times can seem tough. And some days, nothing's gonna go your way. But you can't let that break you down. You can't let that change who you are.
I'm a lot of things, but I'm not a quitter when it comes to my dreams. Nobody puts Dandy in a corner.
You're gonna have to dig deep and find that extra positivity to keep the grind from grinding you.
I may not be as talented as the rest, but nobody has more guts.
Staying positive when everything seems against you.
No matter how nasty this place may be, you and me are gonna fight our way through it.
Or being positive and helping somebody else out.
There's a great power inside you just waiting to be unlocked. Believe in your ability.
There's one thing I'm sure of. Positivity will be your light in the darkness.
You can do it, Goku!
Now, let's get back out there and keep fighting the fight.
I am not about to give up!
energy. Do you sense it?
What in the world did I awaken?
Can you feel it? Rage burning in me.
Here they come! Hit me with the full force of your powers!
You must choose between dying quickly or dying slowly.
That is a rotten set of options.
I'm gonna wipe that smug look right off of your face!
There's no way for us to distinguish between who's an ally and who's an enemy in disguise.
Everything's becoming so clear.
No matter how many times we attack, there's no effect.
You don't know when to give up, do you?
No.
Rampage as you believe.
First you'll have to deal with me.
I am unstoppable!
What a bad deal! Make it rain! Hey!
Now it's time!
We're running around in a sideshow!
It's been a long and crazy year for everyone, and the whole world's feeling and looking more than a little frazzled. So, I wanted to talk about something we all need. Help.
Okay, let us help you out.
Please allow me to assist you.
Whether it's an extra pair of hands when something needs lugging, or having a real chat when someone's feeling down.
Are you okay?
Yes.
But sometimes the hard part is asking for help.
We're all friends, so we can talk freely about anything.
Yeah.
Maybe you're thinking you don't want to be a bother, or a lot of people have problems.
Yeah, but fixing your problem doesn't really benefit me, does it?
Don't be selfish. I need your help.
There's people out there who want to help, and we all need to do a little work.
Thanks a lot for the assist.
You bet.
Check up on people. Offer a kind word. Or just lend an ear. You don't have to be the rock that everyone can depend on. Sometimes it's enough just to be that person who listens.
Come with me.
Helping out always makes you feel better.
Thanks for your help.